Katarzyna, what can you tell us about your first Ronde van Vlaanderen?
Oh, it was pretty hard race. I'm really happy that I done, because it was really, really hard. I died not one time, and maybe place is not really good, but I'm happy.
And what about today?
We'll see. It's a lot of girls. We'll see what happened in the, what will happened on the race. I hope for our group will be good race today, which I take some good place.
And you, are you going to ride all the season on road or also track?
In this moment I focus on the road because the track track season is finished. But of course, when the season starts, I go on the track back. Yeah.
And your main goal of the season?
Do my best. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.